vessel coming up on your right. This is an old skipjack. This was the workhorse of the Chesapeake Bay in its time. It's called the Zigsby. Old skipjack. Oysters was our main cash crop for our early watermen. This is just another one of the vessels that are owned by the Living Classroom Foundation. Children go out on that vessel daily during the school year. That vessel literally becomes a classroom. Every day the school's in session. Guys, it gets a little bit bumpy right here, but it's not the Dutch's fault, certainly not the captain's fault, it's the ass fault. Alright folks, this part of town is called Fell's Point. This was founded by a ship's captain, a fellow by the name of William Fell. There's over 350 structures in this area still standing that dates back to the 1700s.